Ladies and gentlemen, before anything happens tonight, I'm going to tell you a short story that happened between me and a couple of friends. It was in the old medieval town of Ghent, north of Belgium. A couple of friends, or should I say, brothers, were sharing a great time playing music on the side of the on the sidewalk for people passing by. Then a couple of merrily, happily dancers came and joined them all. There were more and more dancers, and more, they came and listened and danced. And they had to find more musicians to get in. More musicians, more dancers all around the world throughout seas and lands. They went on day after day, dancing and dancing and playing more and more of that music, that electric and exciting swing. But one terrible day, everything was over. Those musicians weren't there anymore. Nobody gathered anymore.
Are you sure? Nobody?
A horse would step on us, and everybody would be locked down at home. No one was there anymore. And the dark clouds came above all and killed everything, till there was nothing left to do. Everything was dead.
Everything was dead? Are you sure? No way! It's full house tonight! Good night, everybody! Happy International Jazz Day, everybody! Ah! Welcome to the great Juke session. I hope you're all set all over the world in your couches with a drink. Maybe you cleared the space. Maybe you invited a couple of friends. Maybe you have some snacks. But above all, I hope you have a lot of jazz energy ready for a very, 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 very groovy, swinging, jazzy night with a very special band. They've been touring the world, and tonight they're doing it again. So I want to start thanking all of you volunteers and co-hosts, more than 70 around the world, to make this wonderful and I would say greatest Juke session, maybe the biggest swing session ever in the history of jazz. And therefore, I wanna challenge you. Share this stream with your grandma, nephews, friends, lovers, and maybe your worst enemies, because every one thing that destroys enemies is jazz. Yeah. So share it, because there's somewhere in the corner a number, and we want that number to hit 5,000. So, I hope you're all ready to enjoy this wonderful night with wonderful guests. Thank you so much, everybody, for being with us. Welcome at the Great Juke Session!
so down, baby, why you feel so sad and blue?
Feeling sad and blue.
Cause you look so down, baby, why you feel so sad and blue?
Feeling sad and blue.
Cause every morning, baby, you got me begging to,
you got me begging to.
Oh, now, baby, what can I do? You got me bragging, telling all my stories, babe. Oh, tell me, what can I do? Cause every morning, baby, you got me begging to. You feel so sad and blue.
Feeling sad and blue.
Cause you look so down, baby. Why you feel so sad and blue?
Feeling sad and blue.
Cause every morning, no, you got me begging to.
Got you begging, thank you very much. This is the Duke here, live stream. This is us, thank you very much. It was Got You Begging, a famous one of ours. And now an old piece of Jelly Roll Morton called New Orleans Bend.
Thank you. Orleans Band, thank you very much. That was Olivier Faber on the trumpet, Martin Bolton on the clarinet, Mathieu Nagent on the saxophone, and they still are. Et maintenant, un morceau de Count Basie. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we've got something special for you tonight. It's called, the piece is called, ladies and gentlemen,
Girls Dance.
Girls Dance.
Where is it?
But where is it? Let me find it. Oh, yes, there I got it. There I got it. And now I got it. Girls Dance. Yes, thank you very much. Now that was a show.
Oh, yes, yes.
Okay, okay, yes, sure, 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 sure. Pennies from Heaven. On the keys, Julien Gillin. Woo, 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 woo. Yes.
Un petit front and center.
Ok. So I hope you're having a good time at your place. Thanks for watching.
Because we're having a great time here.
Because we're having a great time here. It's been a long while. Well, wow. Front and center. Whoa, whoa. Front and center, and it's getting hot in here. Thank you very much.
Woo.
And now something sweet to settle it down a bit. A piece of Duke Ellington called Krill Loaf Call. Yes, that was Creole Love Coal. And on the drums for you tonight, Tom Lambrecht. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Thank you very much. So what's next, Mathieu? Yeah, because we have more surprises to come, ladies and gentlemen. Stay tuned, please.
Est-ce que Colette et Willy sont là?
Colette?
Let's see how our friend's doing. Maybe we'll do something very fast.
Very fast?
I mean...
Thank you.
Something to pat your foot to, that was.
Okay,
and now, more of a surprise. Yes, they are finally ready. I hope you are ready too. Colette Collerette and the Flying Willy. That was Diga Diga Doo, a mixed up piece of Diga Diga Doo. And now, in between all those great composers we did this evening already, we've got another great composer called Mathieu Nagent here. Yeah, and for the suite that will be recorded in 2 weeks now, the Duke Suite, there's a piece entitled Seps Stomp. Guess who this is? So let's go for a Sep Stomp. And for a surprise, Sep will join us and share this dance. Thank you, Sep. Okay, that was the first time that was very courageous from Sep. And this is, I think we're gonna have a short break, but before a short break, we're gonna play one last tune. One little famer of ours.
Oh. time. Come on.
Yeah.
Just find joy. I'm as happy as the baby boy with another brand new choo-choo toy. When I met my sweet Lorraine, 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 a pair of eyes that then brighter than the summer sky. And you see that you will realize why I love my sweet Lorraine. Now when it's raining, I don't miss the sun, 'cause it's in my baby's smile. And to think that I'm the lucky one, pulling it down the aisle. Each night I pray that no one will see her all the way. And I'm lucky, that lucky day. I'm Marie, Marie, my sweet Lorraine.
Yes, you said it.
As a baby boy with another brand new choo-choo toy. When I met my sweet Lorraine, a pair of eyes that are brighter than the summer sky. When you see them, you will realize why I love my sweet Lorraine. Now when it's raining, I don't miss the sun, because it's in my baby's smile. And to think that I'm the lucky one, rolling down the hill. Each night I pray that no one will see the hard way. And I'm lucky that lucky day, I'm Mary, Mary, my sweet Lorraine. Can't wait until, oh, lucky, lucky, lucky day.
Yeah.
Oh yeah,
Olivier Faber!
Make some noise, everybody's as loud all over the world, so we can hear it all the way here in Brussels! Amazing! I hope you're all having a good time. Are you having a party at home? Are you having drinks? What are you doing? We want to know. And you know what? Maybe share more than that. Share where you're from, and I saw it in the beginning of the stream, and by the way, this is a real live stream, so I'm gonna open my phone in a second. There's 30 seconds delay, so start writing where are you from, and with how many people at home you're watching, because we said we're gonna have 5,000 views, and I think there's around 500 something plus people, so maybe for an average 10 people at home, we're gonna make our 5,000. So start writing in the chat, and I'm actually gonna look in 30 seconds, and while you are writing, because I need 30 seconds, I'm going to quickly read through all of our co-hosts that we have for this wonderful event. And we're super grateful. It went beyond expectations. Also, this moment allows the band to take a break. Cool. So thank you so much for your ridiculous amount of co-hosts. Thank you so much, All That Swing, Salzburg Animal Jazz, Ankara Lindy Hoppers, Apollo Swing, Arjen Simon, Armenia Swing, Backbeat, Balboa Rio de Janeiro, Lindy Hopper Rio de Janeiro, Big Band Medinske Fakurete, Big Kick Pamplona, Bologna Swing Dancers, Jesus, you're from all over the world, Brux, Brussels Exchange, Burning Swim, Cagliari Lindy Circus, Cape Town Swing, man, we go all the way south, Cremano Lindy River, Eskişehir, Lindy Hoppers, Gazelle, good. Okay, Harbor Hop, Rotterdam, Hop Hop Swing, Hoppers, Ice Swing Holiday, Illegal, which is here, Elbe Swing, Istanbul, Lindy Hoppers, Keep Swinging Team Budapest, KMITA Swing, Krakow. We have Le Roi des Belges in Brussels, Lindy and More, Lindy Hop Greece, Lindy Bach, Lindy Hop Bulgaria, Little Black, Lindy Hop, Louis Lou. We have Maribor Swing Festival, The Swing Call, Marseille, Baila Swing, Granada, I think, Jazz Roots, Bucharest. We have Parma Lindy Hoppers, Pepita Club, Hungary, Rimini, Swing Aviators, Saigon Swing Cats, you, all the way on the east, yep, that's in Asia. Salento Swing People, San Diego, Marti, SDS, Italy, Shake That Swing, SLIH, Vienna, Spring Lindy Weekends, Saint Swing with Sante Swing. Swing Street, Stirit Studio Danza, Swing Brats Maribor, Swing Guadalajara, Mexico, Swing in Karlsruhe, Swing in Rhythm, Swing in Europe, Swing in Brussels, Swing Patrol Berlin, Swing and Swim, Swing Rhythm. We are flabbergasted. Swing in Rhythm, Netherlands, Swing Culture Stuttgart, Swing Gradex, Slovenia, Swing Step Team, Swing Time Lausanne, Tanos and Nicolata, the Lindy Cats, the Music Village Jazz Club, the Nest Swing, the Sitter Box, or Lindy Hop St. Gallen, Trieste Swing, Upside Down, Winter Black Festival Within the Groove, Zara Swing Festival, and Zigzag Tap and Swing, Czech Republic. Give it up for yourself. Thank you so much for sharing. And we can multiply this actually by just sharing this stream. I'm gonna have a look. I asked you a little something, where are you from? And I'm actually checking the live screen without sound. And where you're from and how many people you are. I see the cherry dots in Denzu. There's Annelie from Ghent. There's four people watching with Maike. Just write down. There you go. Bastogne says hi. Holland says hi. Tans Commune in Linz. So this is really live, everybody. It's really amazing. We are really full of love. By the way, it ain't over yet. Just write where you're from and how many people you are at home. By the way, it ain't over at all. I'm gonna play a bit of music and also Paris. How many people are you? Also, I'm gonna do a little bit of magic. So we are super lucky to be subsidized by the Flemish government. So we thank them a lot to make this possible because we have a huge crew, but we need a little bit more. It would be awesome to have extra donations to pay the artists, the musicians, and the crew. So I'm gonna do a little bit of magic. Check this out. Nothing in my sleeves, nothing in there. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go like this. And two. I think something disappeared over here. So grab this break, grab the opportunity, go and donate to the Reverend Duke and the wonderful crew over here. I'm gonna check if this works better. Let's have it disappear. And dunk, woo, one more time. And dunk, and I'm gonna go drive Julia Met. Pure magic over here in the studio. So enjoy your break. I'm gonna play a little bit of vinyl. I'll take my time to do that. Keep on dancing, and yeah, crew, go and have a beer. Thank you very much, everybody. Donate, dance with us, and tell your friends we have a whole jam coming up. We have special guests coming up. So share with your enemies and bomb them with jazz love. Thank you.
Mine was singing, lover, where can you be? You came at last, love had its day. That day is past, you've gone away. This aching heart of mine.
gonna do very old school with just one player. That's how it goes. About Mildred Bailey with Chu Berry and Teddy Wilson. Let's go to a little bit of Drew Jones. We have one player, so I need to fill those gaps between the two. Drew Jones trio. Let's cool it down a little bit because it was quite wild. Yes, and I'm happy to play a couple of songs for you while the band takes a break. So we're gonna have a real jam afterwards, so tell your friends. So there was Drew Jones, and we're gonna go to Charlie Barnett. Whoop whoop. Thank you. Charlie Barnard, and we're gonna go to the real king of swing. Some people would say it's Benny Goodman, but we all know it's not, because swing and jazz are damn black African-American music and dances. So we're gonna go to where it belonged and to who it belongs to be called the king. So let's go to give it a guess who's faster than me saying the real king of swing. I need to count. Hard to find those. Let's do some Chigweb live at the Savoy. How cool is this? The ballroom with swing jazz. Quite a damn real shit.
Thank you.
Shaking Down. Chick Whip, I hope you're doing the same at home. By the way, this is going to be our last song before the band is going to come back. They took a break. Not only the band, but special guests and jammers. So one more song from my one vinyl player. Old school, come Symphony Sid. And by the way, if you want to, it's real live over here. We're going to have a jam. And you can, actually, we had really cool voting on the Facebook event of the Reverend Duke, so we already took a lot of songs from that suggestion list. But if you want to hear your favorite tunes, you can comment. Please do so. And then the band will probably pick up one. It's like a jam. It's real life. So write in the chat, but please do it in the Reverend Duke streaming one, not in the co-shared ones. Otherwise, we cannot read. So please write in the Reverend Duke stream on their page. What do you really want to hear? And we're going to have those guests coming over and play those songs for you. By the way. No, I don't want to go slow. Sorry. I'm going to the whip. Earl Hines, a tune I discovered, re-release play. Dope. Yes, it's very nice to see some people said they've been enjoying the music. The last one was The Web by nobody else than Earl Hines, a little reference to the one before, Chick Webb. So welcome back, or maybe you took a little break, maybe you kept on partying. I have my phone here to see what are the request songs, because yes, lovely people from all over the world. And I can really say from all over the world, from Armenia to Brazil to Mexico, all the countries in Europe are almost represented, to Russia, even to China and Korea. So we are so, and even South Africa, we're so happy you are from all over the world joining this session. Please donate and please have a lot of fun. And it's live, and we're going to have a jam, and I'm not sure if we're going to start with some special guests. No, first, yes, yeah, maybe, what do you think? Yeah, maybe even a show. Actually, somebody is very lucky because I have, I think Patricia, she asked, can you please play Bugle Blues? You know what? This one is for you. Bugle Blues. And something extra for you. Woo.
Thank you, Sip. That was Sip here on the DJ. Thank you very much for him to present tonight. So as he told you, we have a special show to start the second set. Get ready. And we'll be playing Bugle Blues. A piece of Count Basie. Enjoy.
Thank you.
The Flying Willy. Whoa, 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 great.
I don't know what's going on here. It's a jam, so I guess everything is possible.
Well, okay.
Are we going to invite somebody, or? I'll stroll to a couple of the songs that has been suggested already, which is great. In Paris, they want to have sunny side of the streets. In Lithuania, they would like to have on a coconut island.
Ooh.
Some people asked, the first people to respond was Saint East, Saint Louis, East, Toodaloo, the Ellington one. Damn, in which order do you say those words? So please keep on, also some... The Flying Willy, you're flying home. What song do you want?
Yes, and let's invite also our friends.
Yes.
Yes, because we brought a couple of friends here on stage. Our friends. Let's invite Julien's brother here on the guitar, Guillaume Gillin. Whoop whoop. And to fulfill those horns on the front, let's invite our great trombone player, Timothée Lemaire. Whoop whoop. Okay, and we're gonna start with something easy and smooth. Who is it written by? A piece from the great Duke Ellington. Okay. Welcome, guys.
Lovely.
Hey, super.
Yes, bien, bienvenue, Tim. Yes, super. And now, Jeep's Blues. To welcome this octet. Thank you very much. Guillaume Gillin on the guitar, Timothée Lemaire on the trombone. This was a Jeep's Blues, a piece of Duke Ellington. Okay,
I think,
now let's fly to
the Coconut Island. Island, I think, Ostea, and one of our volunteers, by the way, so. I would say everybody at home and dress a little bit, because it's going to get real tropical at home with this wonderful Reverend Duke Ock tent on a coconut island. One of the request songs. It's real live over here. By the way, still, you can share this wonderful live stream with all your friends and family. Please go ahead. Yes, babe.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
there you go, for a coconut island.
Alors, il y a plein de... There is a lot of suggestions. What do you see, Seb?
Can I choose one of the suggestions? I think there was a stay, actually, that suggested on a coconut island. So.
Of course.
Corner pocket, honeysuckle rose, St. James. Something singing in the shade of the old apple. No, yes. Dear Nelly Gray, I also saw passing by.
Nelly Gray?
I don't remember who it was.
In the shade, it's also great.
So, actually, everybody at home, we have the Reverend Duke playing, but Duke Records has a lot of bands, and one of those is actually the Morning Call Jazz Band. And in a way, the Morning Call Jazz Band is completely here, so.
Andrew. It's coming. Okay, va commencer.
We're in a jazz club, so things can.
Thank you.
I can see, like the sound that I heard. The song of the bird seems to whisper sweet music to me. I can hear that old buzz of the bee in the blossom, as you said to me. With the love that is true, I'll be waiting for you in the shade of the old apple tree. In the shade of the old apple tree. In the shade of the old apple tree.
Yeah. Amazing. A little applause here from the crew. Thank you very much. By the way, everybody, please keep on writing your previous suggestions from like 5 to 10 minutes ago, because they are covered in other things. But I'm going to quickly shout out Shuffling and Rolling, Katya says, Heaven Natural Ball, Sander, Lockdown Blues from Funny, Ornithology, Felipe, Things Ain't What They Used To Be, had multiple requests.
One more. We have another surprise.
But not now. One more song from this.
Well, we have one.
Yeah.
And it's remaining. Shuffling,
but maybe at the end.
Yeah. Things ain't what they used to be. There was multiple people asking.
Yeah. Blues.
So please re-vote, write your preferred songs, comment, and maybe donate sometimes. I hope you're all having a good time.
On la dièse.
On la dièse.
Allez, on la dièse.
Thank you.
make some noise. Yeah. Awesome atmosphere over here, and I also see in some of your places, I got some private messages with people, like pictures from their houses, from their setup. So please share it with us, send it to the Reverend Duke. By the way, because our drummer, Tom, he joked today, it's actually funny because today we're doing what we were doing the last 5 years. The last 5 years, just in one day, which means having a set, jamming, performing, and having a lot of stuff going on that we didn't foresee. So this one is half foreseen. We brought exotic fruits. Please welcome and shout in your houses, because we can feel it all the way up here. La vraie et la seule, one of the biggest burlesque stars from Belgium, Colette. Colorette.
Colette Colorette on a piece of Mathieu Nagent called Ananas Blues. Thank you very much. We're having an awesome time.
Thank you. More calm? I don't know, but you have lots of suggestions over here. Calm T for two from Helios? St. James? Calmer? Lockdown Blues?
Lockdown Blues?
Lockdown Blues?
from the morning call.
Shiny stockings can be calm in a way.
Shiny stocking.
There was Thomas asking for that.
Okay. Lockdown.
Love.
Lockdown good.
On va s'entendre.
Ouais. Court, on l'a fait court, c'est pas très long.
Okay, okay. No? Okay, yeah, sure, sure, sure. I'm down. Okay, let's do it. I'm down for it.
Okay.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, folks, cats, we're gonna play one of the Morning Calls composition that we've just recorded a couple of weeks ago. And it's called, as a matter of fact, Lockdown Blues. Sometimes I feel like crying. Sometimes my tears won't dry. And I'm left here, baby, on my own. Now I've got nothing more to lose. Please listen to me, baby, baby, baby. I'm locked down with the blues. Come on, set us that blues, baby. Slightly look the same, like an endless song played on repeat, but with no refrain. Sometimes I feel like crying, sometimes my tears won't dry, and I'm left here, baby, on my own. Now I've got nothing more to lose. Please listen to me, baby. I'm locked down with the blues. Oh, 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 oh.
The lockdown blues. I think we're all beautiful. I think we're all feeling that. Some people said, makes me want to hear Lonely Avenue. By the way, Lockdown Blues is a real thing, so some musicians of this band called The Morning Call, they actually recorded this tune super recently, so soon a new album by The Morning Call, so check the lovely Juke Records for that new release. We got like 20 more minutes, my lovely fellas. We got enough requests for 3 more days, but if you keep on donating, we can organize another one. So empty your bank accounts, steal from your enemies while you bomb them with jazz. Thank you very much, everybody, by the way, for being so many of you here. It's really super heartwarming after 40 months of this to have so much love, so much interaction that has been shooting from all of you at home over here to us in the studio here in Brussels at Illegal Studios. Did you find something?
Tiger.
Yeah, Tiger Egg. Take it away.
Marco from Berlin, he likes Tiger Egg.
It seems like it, this one is for Marco. Says Mathieu.
In Armenia, he asks always.
It's for you, buddy.
By the way, maybe a positive message to wrap troubles in dreams? Oh. Because we actually are very grateful, the Reverend Duke is very grateful that somebody in Slovenia, and this is actually the story of this great Duke session, is that there's a couple of hardcore fans that said, you guys have such an amazing high quality streams, great music, beautiful camera work. But there's only a couple of people watching, and there's so many people at the same time that are craving awesome jazz, awesome swing jazz, awesome hot jazz, and who want to dance at home or just sit down, have a drink, and enjoy a good chat while this music is jamming. So I think we maybe can dedicate this one to Tadej, right?
Yes, right.
For you, wrap your troubles in dreams. And for everybody else, wrap them in dreams and float away.
Interrogeant et fort. J'ai pas pensé.
Un thème chant et fort.
Ah oui, un ok.
Ok. Ouais. One, two, one.
Skies are cloudy and gray, they're only gray for a day. Just wrap your troubles in dreams and dream all those troubles away, yeah, 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 whoa, until that sunshine peeps through. There's only one thing to do, just wrap your troubles in dreams and dream all those troubles away. Oh, your castle may tumble, that's fate after all. Life's really funny that way, ain't it, boys? No use to crumble, just laugh as they fall. Where aren't you king for a day? Well, just remember that sunshine will always follow the rain. Wrap your troubles in dreams. Wrap your troubles in dreams. Oh, wrap your troubles in dreams. Oh, your troubles away.
Ooh, yeah.
Special dedication.
I'm flying. That's the new one? Hmm? People at home, get yourself ready. This is a banger, something new. Especially for this stream. The great Duke session, everybody. And while they're grabbing their papers, I just want to remind you that please share this awesome music, share this awesome culture with people around you. And if you can, donate something. We have been already a couple of hundreds of people passed by. If anybody donates, €1 is already going to be a big thing. Thank you.
Okay. Now, a piece brought by our friend here, Timothée Lemaire, on the trombone. Yeah. And again, a sweet piece of our old friend, Duke Ellington. And we thanks also this technical crew here, yeah, on the camera, on the sound. They've been making a great job since, I mean, a couple of months. Our manager, thank you, everyone. Also, you guys, we love you all for following us all the time. Thank you, thank you.
Cheers.
Yeah, I was thinking exactly the same.
Tom Lambrecht on the drum. Sweet bit of, sweet bit of,
This joint is jumping! Beautiful Ellington tune arranged by Timothée. By the way, this wonderful trombone player doesn't only play the trombone, he arranges like crazy, and he has his own big band now. Has a new name, right?
Yes, the Duke Record Big Band.
The Duke Record Big Band. Wow, original name! You've been fighting for that. By the way, it's really hot here, and I have the feeling, I was just following the chat is super hot as well, and Tom, you're scoring fans.
I'm scoring fans.
Yeah, you're scoring fans with that one. I think just we got 10 more minutes. Shuffling and Rolling was in the top three of the voting. We did a voting for everybody at home, and that has to be played because it was in the top three. But we have 2-3 more songs because we're going to run out of a Facebook stream. There was a lot of votes for 1 o'clock jump, but I don't know if that is in your book. And there was a bit of shuffling and a bit of jamming. People are really excited with fast music, I have the feeling, at the moment. So.
Fast music.
Oh. Do you want to dance at home? Do you want to dance the Big Apple at home?
A new one from the morning called Fast One.
Take it away.
An original.
That was you. Composed by? Together.
What?
Your own composition by all of you together, or yours.
Yeah.
A morning call. Sure. Tune, everybody. There's going to be a new album with that song on it, I guess. So check it out.
Two more songs, especially.
Every time we play a song.
First song. As request.
As request.
Yes. Again, a piece of The Morning Call.
Because everybody loves Tom.
Everybody loves. Yeah, sorry, guys. You have it or you don't.
Be-ba-ba-ba-ba-do. Just remember.
Is that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't
slow down.
I probably will. Don't worry. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1.
There's a girl that you may know. She's so hot and down to go. Anybody, there's a swing she's in. Every time we play a song, she always dances and sings along. When the music stops to play, she's gone. Oh my God,
she's so sweet.
Oh, one day. Anytime you hear the band, she's always hanging there around. Boys and girls, they got their mind, she's mine.
Thank you.
Juke the Great, Juke Session, everybody at home. Woo! It's weird to share excitement and I have a limited response, but it's happening. I know you're all feeling it at home. We got two more songs, I think.
Two more.
They're dying. I think we're also breaking not only viewers' records, but also like this is a marathon. We're going already for 2 hours and a half, so not bad for. For a live stream, right?
Yeah, technical crew.
Yeah, tomorrow. Technical crew.
Okay. Perfect.
Yeah, New Orleans thing.
Okay, shuffling and rolling, and then.
We'll see. So this is our last song.
Ah, the goodbye song.
Oh, we'll meet again.
Actually, that's also.
Okay, shuffling and rolling.
Okay, one of famous of ours.
Let's wrap it up.
That you prefer. Bap.
I mean, our version. Okay.
Alright.
Okay.
Julien on the keys.
Thank you.
Buddy Johnson original, shuffling and rolling, and lovely people at home, beautiful souls, enjoying this music, sharing your love with us. We are coming to the end of the Great Juke session here, live from the Illegal Studios in Brussels, in Belgium, because that's where we're all from. What do you think, lovely jukers, in this Great Juke session to say goodbye to the people? L'embouchure. There's, and I have the feeling you're all just warming up, playing around, but we're gonna close this lovely session down. Thank you so much, everybody at home. Enjoy this last tune. Give each other a hug and some love.
We're gonna end up this set with a nice New Orleans piece you all know. Lambrecht on the drums, Guillaume Gillin on the guitar, Julien Gillin on the keys, Olivier Faber on the trumpet, Martin Bolton on the clarinet, Mathieu Nagent on the saxophone, Timothée Lemaire on the trombone, Andrew Bolton on the bass, thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We are the Duke Extended with the morning call also. This is a nice mashup.
I would say, I'm going to say it anyway. Give it up one more time for this wonderful Duke session, musicians. Give it up for yourself. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, everybody. I took a little paper because to really end this stream, I want to just thank you all of you again for your generous donations because they're really coming in. Even if you watch this stream afterwards, you can keep on donating. It's challenging times for all musicians around the world, as well as technical crew. So you keep on supporting us. Beautiful, guys. That was lovely. Very touching to see your energy, to feel your energy, even from far away and all around the world. Thank you so much again for all the co-hosts at home. We will list them up at the end of this video so you can see who helped us to push this forward. And there ain't no events in our world possible that spread so easily, that can run so effortless, but without volunteers. That's why I want to thank Osteja, Johanna, Juliet, Katarina, Katja, Mara, Petra, and Petra, do Cherry and Robek, Pilar, Vid, for really helping us out to push this, to spread the word. Thank you so much. A very special thanks also to Tadej to push this event, to bring the, to make the great, the great Duke session possible with such a big audience. We are completely flabbergasted. I don't know what kind of English words to use. Thank you so much. Also, a big thanks to the people of the sound. They're in the back room somewhere. Alexei and Augustin, merci beaucoup pour vos efforts. We already got some feedback from people that the sound was super nice. So thank you. Also, thank you to the image crew, Jacques, Sacha and Seb. Super boulot. Merci. Thank you very much, guys. Julien, the manager of Reverend Duke, for doing all the production and the technical stuff. Also, thank you for Illegal, all the people from Illegal, Virginie, for la bouffe, pour manger. Thank you to our performers, last minute, Ed, Colette and Willy, for being with us. And thanks again also for our special guest, Guillaume and Timothée, to join in here. Merci, Juju. I would say spread the love, spread the jazz over and out. Ciao, merci.